Hello everyone, I hope you all will be well. Today in this video I am telling you the summary of your new chapter, that is chapter number 8, Little Topsy Gets Lost. You have to watch this video very attentively and listen it very carefully. You know that this is the chapter about a little rabbit, that is Topsy. The rabbit's name is Topsy, and one day when he hops with his family to a carrot field and they all starting to eating carrots, and suddenly the farmer sees them, then they runs after them with a long stick. The farmer runs after them and they all run away from the field, but Topsy gets lost. Now he is afraid and he starts crying. But suddenly Topsy hears a voice, that is the voice of a cow, and the name of the cow is Milky. Now you can see here the picture of, look at this. This is the, you can see here, this is the Milky and her calf, and he is Topsy. He sees, Topsy sees Milky. The voice of Milky and when he sees Milky, the cow, and she was with her calf, they are eating the green grass in front of him. Topsy goes to them and he says that, please tell me where I am, because he said that I am lost. Now Milky says that, little rabbit, please don't cry. You are in our shed. Here, Milky gives some water to drink Topsy. After that, she calls a monkey. The monkey's name is Monty. Monty comes swinging from tree to tree. He is a little brown monkey. He says, hello dear Milky, why did you call me? Then Milky tells Monty about Topsy, and Monty gives Topsy a banana to eat. You can see here in the picture. After that, Topsy goes with Monty, not monkey. Actually, Monty is the name of monkey. So, I am confused. They meet Busy Bee. You can see here, they both meet the Busy Bee, and she gives Topsy some honey to eat. You can see in the picture that a rabbit is eating honey. After that, they met a Dilly Duck near the pond, and she gives Topsy some grains to eat. Look at in the picture, you can see they are scattering some grains and Topsy is eating them. Topsy and Monty leave Dilly after some time, and Dilly Duck and walk away. Topsy says, Monty, I can't walk because he is tired. Ellie is the name of elephant. Here, he hears Topsy. He says, come little rabbit, sit on my back. Topsy and Monty climb onto Ellie's back. You can see that they are sitting on the back of alleys. They laugh and sing loudly. Ellie takes Topsy back to his burrow. Topsy is very happy to meet his family. They all hug each other. Mother Rabbit gives some bananas to eat for Monty and Ellie. They both, Monty and Ellie, says thank you for bananas to his mother. After that, they said goodbye to Monty and Topsy and Topsy's family, and Ellie and Monty, they both go to back to the forest with the bananas. I hope, students, that you have understood whatever is in the chapter, in this story. Okay? Thank you.